Cue motivational music. Hello and welcome to the podcast. My name's Dean and I'm a designer on a quest. A quest to further understand the creative industry and learn as much as this noggin will hold. Join me as I share my discoveries and tap into the minds of some of the most well-respected creatives in the world. This is my creative therapy. Welcome to the first episode. Just wanted to use this first episode to tell you guys a bit about myself and why I'm doing this. I've been in the design industry for about 10 years. I started in sign making, then moved into branding, working with existing and upcoming brands. Then editorial, where I was making a lot of magazines for sports brands. And now I'm working primarily in information design, but also creating a lot of content for social media, as well as making sure I'm aware of trends and movements within social, because things change so quick and, you know, my thoughts on Instagram might be different tomorrow than they are today. The reason why I'm doing this? Well, there's a couple of reasons. Firstly, I'm obsessed with learning and I want to learn more and more all the time. I think it's healthy to have a drive to learn or something you want to achieve. I don't think there's an industry you can work in where, you know, you've fully sussed it all out. And similar to social media, design and creativity is always changing as well. And with every new platform or piece of technology that comes out, there is the chance to create something visual for it. And it's exciting. Another reason why I'm doing this is to, have you ever been in a meeting where you've had an awesome idea and you raise your hand to tell it and you're thinking 10 words ahead of what you're saying? This definitely happens to me, and all it is just my passion and enthusiasm taking over. But it can be annoying as hell when you're chatting through ideas or even just talking with other creatives. And one of my goals is to try and eliminate that block and control my passion and enthusiasm and just have clarity in the way I express my ideas and thoughts. So that's it. I should have put some emotional music or something behind that. That was deep.